And Pushkar Singh Dhami, who emerged as the dark horse in the chief ministerial race, was sworn in on Sunday, giving preference to youth over experience. The BJP named the 45-year-old as the 11th chief minister of the state, replacing Tirath Singh Rawat, who was in the saddle for just about 4 months. By choosing Dhami, the BJP is trying to strike a balance between two key factors in Uttarakhand politics, the Thakur Brahmin equation and the Garhwal Kumaon factor, just months ahead of big elections.
मैं पुष्कर सिंह धामी ईश्वर की शपथ लेता हूं कि जो विषय उत्तराखंड राज्य के मुख्यमंत्री के रूप में
The 21-year-old state of Uttarakhand getting its 11th chief minister on Sunday. In a ceremony at the Raj Bhavan in Dehradun, two-time MLA from Khatima, Pushkar Singh Dhami, took oath as the chief minister along with 11 ministers.
मेरी पार्टी ने जो एक सामान्य से कार्यकर्ता को जो कि एक सामान्य परिस्थितियों में पिथौरागढ़ के सीमांत जिले में मैं पैदा हुआ मुझे सेवा का अवसर दिया है जो भी जनता के जो मुद्दे हैं उन मुद्दों पर हम लोग जो है लगातार सबका सहयोग लेकर सब लोगों को लेकर काम करेंगे
The son of a teacher, Dhami started his political career with student politics in Lucknow. He joined the RSS and was the student leader of its youth wing, the Akhil Bharatiya Vidyarthi Parishad. With an MA and an LLB degree under his belt, Dhami learned the ropes of politics when he became OSD to Minister Bhagat Singh Koshyari in the first government of the state after the formation of a separate state of Uttarakhand. Since then, he has staked a claim on Koshyari's political legacy. After Koshyari, Pushkar Singh Dhami will be the second chief minister from the BJP who is from Kumaon. At 45, Pushkar Dhami is the youngest chief minister of the state.
भारतीय जनता पार्टी ने एक नए नौजवान नेता को मुख्यमंत्री के रूप में सर्वसम्मति से चुना है मुझे आशा है पुष्कर धामी जी के नेतृत्व में भारतीय जनता पार्टी यशस्वी होगी
While the BJP has made it clear they are targeting the youth of Uttarakhand, more senior state BJP leaders who have been overlooked for the post will now have to work under the leadership of Dhami. With the next assembly elections less than a year away, his challenge is to manage these equations and hit the ground running despite a lack of administrative experience and a short tenure. Even before taking over, the newly elected Uttarakhand Chief Minister landed in a controversy over a map of India he tweeted 6 years ago, a map of a greater India that includes large parts of Asia, including China, while completely missing out key parts of present-day India. Twitter users lost no time in digging out the map and asking if action was taken against Twitter for posting a wrong map of India. What about the new Chief Minister? Ashar Sharma from Dehradun, Sarah Jacob, NDTV.